Hello, biggest investors, and welcome to a new episode of Big Talks with Mr. Erkut. How are you? So, today's question actually is not related to the real estate market because we always hear this question, okay? I want to start a business here. What are the steps to start a business? What are the steps to register my own company?
All right.
If you can please answer us, yeah, it would be nice.
Well, this is not my topic. See you guys. So yeah, for sure, registering company is an activity that accounting companies deal with. Okay, So official accounting companies register the company whichever version you want. Luckily, within our investment group, we also have the official accounting company where we employ about 20 official accountants. So that's why it's one of the services that we are able to provide our investors to register a company, which takes only half a day and very easy. Depending on, of course, what type of company you want to register. But if you want to register a brand new company, it's easy. Opening a branch of your company abroad, another country, may take a little bit more time because of preparing the required documents from your side.
Okay.
Otherwise, we registering companies easy.
Okay, so you are saying it's easy.
Yeah.
But okay, I want to start a new business.
Okay.
What do you advise a new business series? Okay, since you are here in the market, and also your father also deal with other businesses, also the company itself deal with other businesses. So what business should we start here in your country?
Again, one of the most asked question, because after buying property, getting citizenship, people are willing to do some business.
Do something.
Of course.
Not sit like this. I mean, to do something.
So regarding this, without coming here, understanding the culture, understanding the people need, what people are, what habits the society has when they are spending money, without understanding these, I don't suggest anyone to do a business in Turkey. Unless they are buying an already ongoing business with the official evaluation reports. Okay?
That the business is going great.
Yes, especially if you have in your mind to do a business in Turkey with $50,000, $100,000, please, you should come and see and understand the culture before taking any step. I cannot say you, just come open a shop or just come, let's open a restaurant, okay? Because it's a responsibility, and obviously if you have this much limited budget, it means that this is all your savings, and I cannot say you just go do this business. But if again, if you have no hesitation about your budget, if you are flexible, then regarding the different businesses, different industries, we have the team here. We have the team here to prepare the market
research
reports professionally.
Market.
Okay. Yes. Actually, I'm not supposed to say, I think my partner will get angry, but soon our new website will be launched, which is about evaluation, which is about evaluating the companies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Biggest capital.
Biggest company.
Which is on May, coming soon. So, because it's something we already do, we evaluate the ongoing businesses when they are being sold to each other. They say company marriages, for example. So this is one of the services we already provide, so we will make it more...
more friendly to the...
More open to the
open,
people,
open.
Actually, yes.
Okay, so now I understand from you, and you have been answering us generally. Actually, I want from you more accurate answer like this. Do you advise to have investment in an industry here in Turkey? Which type of industry we should have invest here in Turkey?
Don't. I mean, yeah, if you ask me, of course, I'll tell you real estate because that's my industry. But if you have inquiry to know about any industry in Turkey, prepare your questions for the next episode.
Maybe we should start a new series, Big Industries, not Big Talks.
Yes,
big industries in Turkey.
I mean, we are here to share our expertise. We are here to share the local mindset and the local professionality in terms of any topic. Okay, so of course, for different industries, we may have a more comprehensive video to discuss. regarding
big industries and big talks.
Regarding to the demand.
Two episodes a week. So, as I understand from you, registering a company is easy thing.
Very easy.
The most important thing is to sit with the people here, understand their culture.
Exactly.
Then decide what business you should
exactly.
start.
Exactly.
Was, that is the hardest part.
And to be able to do that, you must understand this culture. Unless you are going big.
Go big or go home. That was Ubada with Big Talks. And until next time, take care about yourself. See you next time.